can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look,
the tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
Jotunheim.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Heh.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Go ahead and try to do it.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. This is considerably worse.
Oh, crap.
Dear, here they come.
At the same time. Sure, that's fair. You stopped. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name. Roindor.
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you?
Oh, come on. Really? This is interesting. You should not have to go over.
I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Amir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I've seen Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri!
Good, you gotta talk to the Thunderhead brothers.
Guys, question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin... Sorry, will you... Excuse me? Who?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of box-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know he got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the World Serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead, but now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the thrust. Once more to the horn!
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
This is a fucking World Serpent, for Christ's sake. How does that even work?
Sure, this is a good idea?
No.
There is something past the gums.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been into Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one who was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
About getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Please, I will ask you for more.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
They're so weird. There's something down there. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Hi.
Thank you.
Maybe if that was closer.
Idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
That'd be a neat trick.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Jotunheim. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term, tempting fate?
Fate is another lie told by the gods.
Told by the gods, yes, of course. You really are your father's son, you know.
Back out.
Hold on. What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to
us? Nothing good. Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
boy?
I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look!
Well, isn't this just fucking fine and dandy? Oh, Freya. Never mind.
Freya. We can still trust her. Right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
Then we left his ass to Helheim.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
Oh, that's what did it.
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You? I'll deal with you later. But family first.
This is not really gonna end well.
This again? Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop!
Oh no, he didn't.
You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe.
Oh, that is some shit.
Not my blood.
What is this?
You just took away your shit.
I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
Yeah, with your head. Good for you.
Stop this!
My god, he's fucking having an orgasm. Of course, if I was able to feel pain for hundreds of years and I was able to feel it, I guess that'd be kind of orgasmic. You know, whatever. What the fuck? Oh, that's not good. Holy shit, this is a fucking expert shot.
Before you die, I want to thank both of you. You've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never
kill you?
Felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
As you were about to die?
What?
Stop, stop. Alright, I think he's had enough. Holy crap. No, no, don't hurt, don't kill him. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm just gonna leave him right here. Oh, never mind.
Do it! Do it!
Stop! Please! He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. I'm not gonna kill him.
You will not come to us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
He will, because he'll kill you. He will end your life at the snap of a finger, man. Just like that. He will fuck you up.
Help yourself. Can you, Mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes. I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can't. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
I'm afraid of what's gonna happen.
What? No, Father!
This is between them.
I love you.
Last time he snapped his neck, he didn't do shit.
No.
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
Freya's gonna be pissed.
Freya.
He
chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you.
This will be interesting.
I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything.
He killed your son because he's gonna kill you.
You were just an animal. The cruelty and rage you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Why don't you tell him? So you can get even,
boy,
some way.
Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell.
Zeus.
Is this what it is to be a god?
No.
Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her yep. eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. Finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. But she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we crossed
him? Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. Her only hope to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace.
World serpent.
He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. Know what? I'll tell this one later.
Alright, let's try this again. And Freya is pissed.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Another time. I got nothing to change. This is fine.
plan. Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
Vanaheim. Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, this way. So, let's see. What's the Jotunheim? I'm not gonna even try and pronounce that shit. Asgard. Svartalfheim. Vanaheim. So there's only two realms that I haven't gotten yet.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
It's too late now.
I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Fire!
Fire the headcan. There, he's still alive.
We must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect slashers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine!
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
The journey up the mountain. Where the hell is my axe? Did I leave it there? I can't have possibly left it there, have I? I guess it did. Oh, shit. I didn't realize you could do that. Oh well. Shit happens. This is weird.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers! I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there! We did it.
We did.
Doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy.
Oh, I can't. I guess I can't switch weapons, so never mind.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now. Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Something don't feel right. Something don't smell right.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did. Huh. Who's the guardian?
Oh dear.
I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Wait! Father! Something's happening!
Oh, what fresh hell is this?
Your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants?
Apparently so.
That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how?
That is strange.
And our fight with Baldur. That just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen.
That's crazy.
The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
Interesting.
You didn't know. She was a giant.
She was a giant? So he's a god and a giant.
I'm a giant.
And a god.
Why didn't you tell us?
Giga Giant. I mean, Giga God.
She sent us here, knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Oh, that's ominous.
Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
There they all are.
Father?
No. We do it together. Son.
Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Loki? You've got to be shitting me.
That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born.
The god of mischief?
She must have called you that to her people.
Loki. Why?
Question for another day.
God of mischief.
Let us go home.
You've got to be shitting me. But isn't Loki Thor's brother? Or, you know what? Two different. No, that's right. Oh god, I'm so confused.
Guess it all makes sense now. Why she want to end up here? With her kind, but did she know it was gonna be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh.
Where'd he go?
So, why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope. That though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. And we missed it. understand if you want to go home, but I bet there are still some corrupted Valkyries out there that could be set free.
Yeah.
Some other helping people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Loki is the freaking god of... Are you telling me my son? This kid right here is the fucking god of mischief. God damn it. I grew up to be the god of mischief.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Amir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
Continue exploring. Complete dwarven favors. Free dragons. Travel to Mischafif and Niflheim. Find new items to Okay. Location. Thank God. Kara. Troll. I guess Kara's the only one for right now. Oh, Geardful.
To Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you like to realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur, it's become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. Done. Ragnarok ends.
Ragnarok from snow.
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Yeah. That's.
I'm telling you, it's Thimble Winter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
Lessons there
ain't
frost.
Just snow and you know it. It's the end time.
Well, that's interesting.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Rampage of the
just
Furies.
Just discussing the weather. A bit of a
that's a good one to have.
What Rage of the Titans. Thimble winter's upon us, boys. The winter to
oh,
end
damn,
all
shit
winter.
Ton of hacks over.
I can feel it in my screw.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice. Now, what else do I...
Holy tuck. It's fucking frozen outside. Man, Freya is pissed. Jotunheim. Can't really go anywhere in Helheim. Two more Valkyries in Midgard. One Valkyrie in Helheim. Got all the Valkyries there. Got all the Valkyries there. So, one, three. Okay. Well, that's when we cut this one off for today. I will probably be continuing, just, you know, to get everything. And I'll probably put that up on here. If you did enjoy, like, comment, subscribe. If you didn't enjoy, follow me on Twitch. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.